to overwinter my potted trees, I move them to the back of my house. I then pack leaves on top of the pots and in between the pots. This helps insulate the roots. By doing this, when it rains or snows, they're still getting moisture. Then in the spring, I simply move my potted trees to wherever I want them to be placed.